Today, I will show you how to make measurements with the Fluke T5. This comes in two different styles. We have a T5-600, which measure up to 600 volts AC, and a T5-1000, which of course will measure up to 1000 volts AC. Let's start off by making a continuity measurement. All you do is touch your test leads together, showing you that you do have continuity. You can also measure resistance up to 1000 ohms. To take a current measurement, simply move the dial position to measure current, and now you can slide your open jaw design around your current source, and right there we're reading 1.7 amps AC. To take a voltage measurement, it will auto range to either DC or AC, so move the dial position to measure DC volts. And what I'm going to do is take advantage of one of the lead slots. This will allow me to take a measurement on my battery pack here, and there we see 8 volts DC. To take an AC measurement, all I do is take my probe tips and I can place them directly into the socket, and now I am measuring 118 volts AC. So the T5 series from Fluke, very easy to use, very versatile, and best of all, it can fit right in your pocket.